God, this thing is noisy. What's up? I'm Rob. Welcome to Man vs. Science, the only science show on YouTube to leave you just slightly stupider than you were before you watched the goddamn thing. Yet here we are. This week, we're making the crystal. Couldn't find a good name. Suggested Borax Crystals. For those of you unfamiliar, borax is actually an organic alien compound found, I want to say, 7 or 8 light years away in the third Andromeda? Somewhere in one of those planetary crystal star clusters. Anyways, here on Earth, it is primarily used as a household cleaning substance. It can be found down any supermarket laundry aisle. Supply-wise, you're gonna need all this shit. But most importantly, you're gonna need these pipe cleaners, some measuring tools, and no, you know what? I don't think you're gonna need this. These. But you're definitely gonna need a pair of scissors. Brewer? Who the f*** is Brewer? Whose f***ing scissors are these? Let me know down below if these are yours and I'll send them back to you. Sorry, I didn't mean to f***ing steal them. Did I? Alright, pipe cleaning time. I'm gonna manipulate these into some letters. I'm thinking cursive is probably the way to go over here. You know, all the letters kind of connect together. Might be a little bit easier. Wait, do they even teach cursive in school anymore? Do they have pencils in school? Do people even write things down anymore? Fucking robot apocalypse shit. All right, I connected a couple more pipe cleaners together till I got all of my letters. I did this with a couple more words in some different colors and tied the ends of them to some skewers. That is so that they can hang upside down in these jars. Next, I heated some water and filled up a large jar where I mixed in 3 tablespoons of borax for every cup of water. This may actually take a while till it's dissolved, so if you have any magic spells or charms for mixing, I would definitely apply those here. Once it was all finished, I placed in the words, making sure that they weren't touching each other or the sides of the glass. And then I just left them there overnight. It says 4 or 5 hours, but I said, fuck it. Good night. However, it was about 4 o'clock in the morning or so when the crystals began making a really loud, I guess, like a sparkling sound, if that makes sense. You'll know it when you hear it. This is some kind of chemical reaction, I guess, but the crystals are letting you know that they are ready to be taken out, I guess. A little bit earlier than I thought, but here we are. I guess they're ready. Crystal words. Surprisingly, they look pretty awesome, and they're super solid. Now, I guess they stay this way forever. I don't fucking know. I'm not a scientist. Who knows how this shit works? How the fuck am I even breathing right now? I don't know. Anyways, that's it for Man vs. Science. A rare treat here on ThreadBanger. I don't do this series too often, but if you want to see more, let me know some science-y experiments or projects down in the comments below, and maybe I'll surprise you with a new episode. Or surprise you by not doing another episode. Who the fuck knows? See you next time!